Here's the field for tonight's ninth race. Number one, Virgil Scooter. Randy Jacobs will drive. Two is Nedsbitt and driver Dan Knox. Number three, Ride-In Shotgun, Tony Morgan in the bike. Four is Some Kind of Tough in Nick Prather. Number five is False Fella, Brent Holland at the controls. Six, Fantastic Finale and driver Dale Heitman. Seven is Executive Privilege, Dave McGee in the bike. And number eight, Can't Catch Cam and driver Dean McGee. Post time in just under 3 minutes. Coming up after tonight's ninth race, the Dash for Cash. Here they come. And they're off with False Fella going out for the lead. In between horses, Nedsbitt. On the inside, Virgil Scooter left well. Nedsbitt between horses. Virgil Scooter on the inside, False Fella on the outside. Your leader, Virgil Scooter, three parts of a length, Nedsbitt. On the outside, challenging in second, False Fella takes in behind third. Ride-In Shotgun came away fourth. Some Kind of Tough is pacing in fifth. Fantastic Finale in sixth and seventh. Executive Privilege, and at the end, Can't Catch Cam. They roll by the quarter. Virgil Scooter, your leader a length. Opening quarter, 29-1. Virgil Scooter, a length and a quarter. Nedsbitt second. False Fella on the move first over third. Ride-In Shotgun racing in fourth. Some Kind of Tough is fifth on the inside. Executive Privilege, Fantastic Finale, and Can't Catch Cam. Now it's False Fella quickly up to get the lead a length. Virgil Scooter back to second. On the move, Ride-In Shotgun. False Fella leads a length. Ride-In Shotgun now up to challenge in second. Virgil Scooter on the inside third. Some Kind of Tough is on the move in fourth. The half, 59-2. Your leader is False Fella. A length and a quarter. Ride-In Shotgun pressures second. Virgil Scooter on the inside racing third. Some Kind of Tough moves up with cover in fourth. Nedsbitt on the rail in fifth. Fantastic Finale. Driving from last, Can't Catch Cam. Executive Privilege is shuffled back. They race for the quarter. False Fella opens up the lead by two. On the outside, Ride-In Shotgun under urging in second. Virgil Scooter racing in third. Some Kind of Tough. He's on the move. Three quarters, 129 straight. Your leader, False Fella, a length and a quarter. On the inside, it's Virgil Scooter dropping back between horses. Ride-In Shotgun looking for racing room. Nedsbitt, Fantastic Finale is four wide. Around the turn, final eighth of a mile, it's False Fella, your leader a length. False Fella into the stretch, leads by two. Virgil Scooter, Fantastic Finale. In between horses, Nedsbitt. Down the stretch they race. False Fella is under a drive. False Fella digs in, a late move on the rail. Executive Privilege, False Fella holding on. Number five, False Fella is the unofficial winner. A photo for second, please hold all tickets. Returning, the unofficial winner, False Fella, owned by James Schulze, trained by Robert Farrington, driven tonight by Brent Holland. In the photograph, seven, Executive Privilege, was second, number one, Virgil Scooter, third, and two, Nedsbitt, fourth. Results are official. Time for the mile, 2 minutes and a fifth. The Perfecta, 5-7 return, $77 even. The Trifecta, 5-7-1, $507.80.